side of me. Deacon, I'm fine. Let's go. Let's check this door. Can you open it?
Open.
No, it's jammed from the inside.
Let's go around the building. There has to be a way in.
I'm telling you, someone sealed it tight from the inside.
We gotta check, right?
It's not gonna open. Lock it tight.
It's jammed like all the rest. Shit.
Wait, sir. Hold on. Hold on for a second. Those are newts.
They're inside.
Those are newts in there, which means there's gotta be a way up from the roof.
Come on. Come on, the roof's lower.
Yep, we just have to find a way up. Sarah, here. Help me push this. We can use it to climb up.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, push! Yeah, hold up. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay, be ready. Newts can get pretty nasty when you trespass in the territory.
I just really wish we had to kill the little shits.
What? What do you mean?
Remind me of that little girl. Renfro.
The last of them.
You enjoyed that.
Well, kill a newt? No, but I mean, you gotta admit they're pretty goddamn annoying.
You're right about that.
Here, give me your hand.
Okay.
Careful. Steady.
I got this. All right. Careful.
Oh, not only are they annoying, but they smell like shit.
Yeah, well, you try to live like that. See how you smell after 2 years.
No, thanks. Where are we going?
Try these doors. One of these is going to be a lab or a lecture room. Centrifuge has to be here somewhere.
No, bullet holes, no sign of it. Violence or attack.
Hemlock. Over here.
This is the centrifuge.
Yep, this is it. Come on, come on.
Okay, good. Okay.
Better job hiding the bike.
All right. Let's do this.
Let's move.
Deacon, stay down.
Yeah, got it.
Notes. Damn it.
How you doing on ammo? Yeah, sort of noticed that.
Thank you. a lot more.
We're gonna have to clear them out before we can get to the bike. You got any more of those smoke grenades?
Yeah.
Rob, here you can see the entire park. Watch where I'm going, and then you throw the grenades ahead of me. Hold on. I'm coming to you.
You all right?
Am I all right?
What's wrong with you?
I don't know. It's just that I remember the day that I met you and you fired my gun and you had to scare up the rednecks and you're so scared you couldn't stop shaking.
Yeah, well, a lot's changed since then. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
What, happened to you, Sarah?
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, look, I get it. A lot's changed. Everyone we knew is gone, but it doesn't explain.
Explain what, Deacon? Why everyone in the Good Old Boys Club calls me the Wizard Island Witch?
Look, I don't give a shit about any of that.
Nothing's happened to me that hasn't happened to every other fucking person on this planet.
Yeah. Okay. If you say so.
Come on, over here.
After you.
Can I say thank you?
No.
No.
Okay. You know, I just wanted to let you know how much I needed this.
You could not stop shaking.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
My brothers and sisters in arms, I stand here before you in celebration. The end is nigh. Captain Curry has been working non-stop, assembling and training our army. Lieutenant Whitaker has been working tirelessly on a biological weapon that will allow us to kill hundreds of freaks at once. Lieutenant Weaver is working on a chemical weapon that will allow us to burn down entire hordes. Soon, slash and burn will be a thing of the past. We will go from fighting a defensive war to an offensive war. As we take the fight to the freaks, as we work to retake our world. And behold, he said, the enemy who sowed them is the devil, and the harvest is the end of the age, and the reapers are angels, and they will gather out of his kingdom all evil and throw them into the furnace of fire. In that place, there will be weeping and wailing and gnashing of teeth. We, the Deschutes County Militia, are those avenging angels, and we are coming. Company dismissed.
Deke, Corporal in command. Yeah, what can I do you for? Come on, dude, gotta be something. See ya, Corporal.
Hey, Deke. Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker, Sergeant?
Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Corporal St. John.